God is giving humanity what it cannot give itself. God is alerting humanity to the perils and opportunities as it stands at the threshold of space. God is alerting humanity to the dangers and the opportunities and necessities of living in a declining world. God is bringing into the world a clarification of the nature and purpose of human spirituality, a nature and purpose that has been so lost and obscured in God's previous revelation. The revelation is vast. It speaks of so many things. You cannot exhaust it, and you must use it and apply it and share its reality with others. It is only then that you will see what it really means, and why it is necessary, and why it holds the great promise for the future and the freedom of the people of this world. For success is not a shot. Many peoples in the universe have fallen under persuasion and subjugation. It has happened countless times. It is the inevitable outcome of people not being alerted and prepared to engage with a larger arena of intelligent life. Beware of your own fantasies and expectations. Question them. Consider them in light of the realities of nature and of human history. If you are honest with yourself, you must come to see that you do not know what is beyond the borders of this world, and that hopeful expectations can be extremely blinding. You must be prepared for anything and everything. Just as you must be prepared for anything and everything functioning in this world, in human relationships, and to the activities of life itself. To be free, you must be strong. To be strong, your mind must be clear. You must see clearly. You must hear the truth